I'm in a sprawling desert now, detecting another strange energy from a mountain summit, ascending towards destination.
Beginning ascent of the mountain. I don't know which attempt this is. Despite knowing the hazards ahead, I'm having difficulty retrieving the technology. There are certain obstacles I don't look forward to re-experiencing. But I feel as though something at the top is summoning me.
Environmental adaptation isn't unique to the forest. The desert has similarly been altered. Could the whole world be rearranging itself?
be the oppressive heat, but I keep catching myself glancing over my shoulder, only to find shadows and the astronaut staring back. Whenever I try to reach them, I find myself in a sandstorm. I can't seem to stop this from happening.
Encountered armored fauna. Shell seems highly durable. Considerable defense, but dispatched.
Spoke of their single-mindedness, but did not prepare me for... I barely managed to dispatch the sentience that attacked me. I've never encountered such hostility and madness. But that writing, it spoke of these severed brethren. I don't know enough to understand yet, but what conceivable force could have caused any intelligent life to become like this?
Thank you.
I dispatched the sentient. This must be the severed.
Ascension. No sooner has the word escaped my lips than a vast image of the transcendent watcher in the deep below consumes my mind. I have begun having visions of where I have yet to go. They lead me continually downwards from Olympus and into myself. I alone am worthy.
What happened to her? That is not me.
Confident the Severed would have been incapable of sending out the White Shadow broadcast. Their fractured nature does not display any proof of higher cerebral functions. The other sentience must still be alive at its source beyond the wall. But without a proper means of communication, will they view me as hostile as well? I haven't come here to destroy.
confirms authorship of the xenoglyphs. Wrapping themselves and the statues. A kind of symbolic communication. Fear or worship. These pillars affect the severed soul profoundly.
Supposed to step on the surface of another world was Mom. Thought she'd be proud of me following in her... where her footsteps may have taken her if she'd had the opportunity. Is that why I'm here? To go where she couldn't? Seeing that house again feels as though she's still judging me.